I was sitting out front and I felt the vibe. So I was sitting out front of the tent and I said, babe, this ain't feeling right. And I see the dude run across the way and started running, but he would stop along every tree to blend in with the tree because it's dark. And I noticed that because I was like, that's something that you would do if you're scoping something out. You know what I mean? So I was like, babe, he's really watching us. He's scoping us out right now. I said, hey, bruh. He starts walking normal. And then I said, you look like the dude that they've been describing. I've been stabbing people. And he takes off. I started to take off after him. And then my wife's like, don't leave me here. So I stopped. And then I turned back around. And I stayed here. And then I didn't want to go to sleep. I said, let's just sit up for a while. We stayed out front. My wife got cold. I said, let's go to bed. I felt like he was lurking around my tent. I heard some sticks snapping. I heard my tarp snap. And I touched the back of my tent. It was tense at first and loosened up. And I was like, man, like, God, just protect us all, man. Next thing you know, I hear her screaming, oh, God, help, please, he's here.